12 to 3 inside the sound of the streets. Bashy Boss, Ishmael, and you know, every day we're going to be joined by a very, very special guest. And today is no different. Inside the Ojo Soka Sumo, we have a very special guest today. He goes by the name of Jason Peru, but most of y'all would know him as Chef Jason. What's going on, my brother?
I good, you know. All well on my end. How everything going with you guys in studio?
Well, everything, you know, on the up and up.
You see how we have to meet now, eh? Through the technology, usually as we come into the studio, they're face to face.
The last time I would have saw you was right here.
Yeah, boy. How the world has changed, eh?
Yeah. So hear the thing. So normally, we know you just do soca and all of that, but we're not here to speak about your soca releases, right? We're here for a totally different reason, because I just want everybody to know, because normally when we do an interview here, it's artists, right? But today is a different type of artistic expression. Right, we're talking about the Foodie Nation, the brand new book that you have out. So could you tell us the name of the book, tell us a little bit about the book, and even you could probably start off as in like why you decided to do a book.
Well, the thing about it, as you know, Chef Jason, the original bubbling star of Trinidad and Tobago, always have my great shows traveling through all the three, you know, all the nooks and crannies of the world, different countries, and showcasing Trinidad and Tobago culture, that is food culture, to the best of my ability. Always online doing these TV shows and sharing my passion. And I've had so many experiences and memories and different things that I've eaten across the world. And that's what makes my shows so amazing, that I could come and bring it across to you guys in an affable and welcoming way to inspire everyone. Everyone knows that I'm very explicit in my methodology in the way I bring across the concepts on my cooking shows and get them excited about it. But people have always asked, you know, Chef Jason, you've been doing this for quite a while. What about if actually you do a cookbook? It wasn't actually in my mind to do it. But over the course of the years, as you become more mature and you develop that experience, you said, why not? I need to chronicle some of my best guarded secrets, my culinary formulas, my recipes, and share it with everyone. And any good pioneer who does anything in their field obviously wants to teach, educate, and inspire the younger ones and even their fans. So this is where the Impregnation of Flavour came into being. My brand new cookbook, 18 years in the works, Bashy, to the whole world. Yeah. It's a legacy, a piece of my legacy right now. Amazing Caribbean-based dishes. Dishes from all across the world that have been inspired by, brought it back to Trinidad and Tobago and adapted our local ingredients to it to bring that international flair, but also to make it not intimidating at all.
All right. Good stuff. So let me ask you a question, being that you're a chef, right? How was the COVID impacted? Because I know we had to eat. So how the COVID has impacted, or, you know, was it good? Was it bad? Like, tell us your experiences.
So great question. So this book actually was supposed to come out at the beginning of April last year. That's 2020. As you would know, COVID hit us around that point in time. So we had to halt production on that aspect of photography due to the social distancing. And because of that, we saw a thirst. We saw a new exuberance for people wanting to cook at home. You remember the 2-3 weeks when people's locked down, restaurants locked down?
No food. I know. No food outside. You have to.
I know how you survive that, Bashy.
Corned beef. What do you mean? Rice and corned beef, Jason.
There you go. Well, you see, the thing about it was that more than ever, the demand for a book came into being. Yes, I do have visual pieces, my online shows that people are watching. And that's where the demand really grew. And I said, you guys, a book is coming very soon. So even if we have a second lockdown, or even if your next 20, 25 years, if you have a piece of literature that you could pass on to your younger or your offspring, or whatever the case may be. And the thing about this is, people ask me, but Jason, people could go online and get recipes. What are you doing this book for? What not like that? You have to understand that when you see you do a book as an author, it's a great accomplishment, not only for yourself, but also for the country, the Caribbean, or whichever region that you're in. And what I'm sharing here is stuff that will inspire people to make dishes, make them feel like a rock star when they're finished. Whatever you do, and say, wow, I can't imagine I did that. It raises your self-esteem. And that is what our book is about. It's about education. And so far, Bash, the thing about it is that the books have been selling crazy since last year, December, when it came out, all over the world. Caribbean, we talk about Brazil, Australia, United States, Toronto, Thailand, Somalia, you name it, throughout the Caribbean, the region, Trinidad and Tobago. So it has been well received. COVID has taught us to be self-sufficient in some nature, and this is what brought me out to bring this book at this point in time as an author, to share my secrets and to inspire people to cook at home. Yes.
Lovely. And for somebody who want to get a hands on this book, where could we get it?
Well, I have a lot of means and avenues for you to get it. First and foremost, if you're not about leaving your house or whatever the case may be and COVID sensitive, you go to my website, www.chefjasonperu.com. When you go to the website, it's in your face. You fill out that form.
Yeah.
It comes straight into our database once you submit it, and we send you a payment link. And then we ferry it out anywhere in Trinidad and Tobago. And that same form, whether you're anywhere in the world, United States, Brussels, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
You get it sent to you via DHL. So we have local and international delivery available. If you want to physically pick this up, you come down to One Woodrow Place, Candice Mohan Salon, right here in Port of Spain. We physically have it, so you can just pick it up, walk out to the store, and sometimes I'm here, I sign it for you guys.
All right, lovely. So let me ask you a question, even dabbling a little further into you being a chef. Have you ever thought about, so you had a great accomplishment doing the book. Have you ever thought about like a mentorship program or if somebody wanted to be under you to learn some of your techniques? Is that something that you're
right.
thinking about or something that coming up?
Most people will know that during the years of 2007 to 2013, I was actually a culinary lecturer. Yes, I'm a television chef and traveling chef,
yeah.
but I'm actually a culinary lecturer for 7 years. I've educated over 3,000 students at the Trinidad and Tobago Hospitality and Tourism Institute.
Lovely.
So I'm known as a chef lecturer there also. Yeah. Throughout that course in time, I would have educated many students and inspired them to go on to different areas of culinary, whether it be catering and so forth. I also work at a property called Fanatic Kitchen Studio, which is in Port of Spain, which offers mentorship programs. So we have chefs working under us and we teach them the ins and outs and teach them about the industry. So I have been giving back in that nature and so forth like that. However, that has been put on hold a little bit, as you know, due to the COVID-19 restrictions.
For sure.
But we're starting to get back into it a little bit with, you know, these 10 and 15 people that we could have in the property together at one time with the social distancing.
Yeah.
So it's all working out. And yes, we're going to get back on tune. Of course, my website provides resources and learning aspects. So you could go on, see my videos. I have editorials on it. I have stuff in the papers. I have stuff online. My Instagram, Facebook. I'm always teaching. I'm an educator at heart.
Yeah. Lovely, lovely, lovely. And, you know, it's always a pleasure when we see like your stuff come up on the Facebook or it come up on the IG and it's like watch this man.
Watch this boy now, watch this boy. He's trying to tease us and get
you understand?
So you know, I will tell you something, Bash. Yeah. I've been coming by you guys well for the past 10 years and you all have been very supportive. The frequency that is 96 and the rest of you guys and the radio stations inside there. And I say thank you to that. So whether it be I come there for music, for food now in as an author, I say, as Trinidad and Tobago, we are citizens and we have to grow with the culture. We have to represent Trinidad and Tobago very well, keep ourselves sustained and support each other. And this is what my book is all about. Hats off to you guys in 96.1, Tweez, and in management and staff, Mr. Chowlin on. Even yourself, you know, I listen to you all diligently every day and you all are working very hard and I appreciate it.
Yeah, man, respect same way. And, you know, for you Anna, as well, keep doing up the good job. Keep producing more stuff from your book. We pray that you keep going from strength to strength, you know? And after the COVID, let me see what we could do. But, you know, during the COVID, you can bless me with a little pot of pillar, right? I just between the
end. You know, funny people say that, right? Dead center in the middle of the book is a Trini section that has all those great dishes. It even has curry corned beef, pilau, curry goat. So, Bash, pause. This book is for you, you know.
Pause. A lot of people do not know about curried corned beef. I grew up
curried corned beef.
I grew up in
I
South.
I have it in the book.
And I thought that was, widespread knowledge. Imagine I'm 34 now and still introducing people to curry corn beef. Imagine
curry that. Corn beef is some, and that's the beauty about it. No one has done a cookbook in the past 22 years, Bash.
Yeah.
We know about that other ubiquitous book, but this is a new, fresh one, 2021, a modernistic approach, amazing photography, over 200 and something recipes, 300 plus pages.
Yeah.
Produced 100% in Trinidad and Tobago, written, shot, all photography. Edited. So this is something local, just like curry corned beef, my brother.
Yes, my brother. The Impregnation of Flavor. Get it now. You can go on to his website. Just get him the website again.
The website, www.chefjasonperu.com. If you want additional information, you call 701-8980. And you would get any additional information that you require. You could get it also at the One Woodbrook location here at Candice Mohan Salon. Or you could go on to vendorcentral.com. Many different
avenues. What's the price of the book?
The price is actually $400 right now,
yeah.
Signed by myself.
Lovely, good stuff. So, TNT, the rest of the world, you all heard it here. Chef Jason Peru just released his book. It's an updated version of a lot of different recipes. You all need to get your hands on this because now's the time that you need to experiment, find yourself in the kitchen a little bit more. You understand? Where are things going? So again, anybody you want to send some love to before we wrap up things?
I want to say hello to all the beautiful people here in Trinidad and Tobago. Thank you for all your support internationally also. All the creative and expression people who are based with expression, such as yourself and artists going through this period in time of COVID-19, who are really showcasing what Trinidad and Tobago is all about. Yeah. I have to say hats off to you guys, because you all are what keeping this company, the country sustained at this point. Hairdressers, mechanics, people in the hospitality industry, all these people, you know.
For real.
Thank you for contributing to consumerism.
And even though it's a COVIDious time and we had a pat down, just holy faith for the most part, and we'll rise again, right?
We will rise again, yes.
All right, my brother. So big up yourself all the time, Jason. Chef Jason, let me call him properly. Chef Jason Peru. It was a pleasure having you here inside the Sound of the Streets, and we'll talk again. The door is always open to you. Well, the iPad, you can call on the iPad. Right? So,
after you and Ishmael, man.
Yes, sir. The Impregnation of Flavor. Get familiar. New book on the market. Get your hands on it. You need it. Give it as a gift. Gift yourself. You understand?
Valentine's Day,
come in. Somehow we have a little gift. And our wife who in there. Even Satali. Get it. Who knows? Or you probably just need to sharpen up some of your recipes. So get it today. The Impregnation of Flavor. Chef, big up yourself.
Thank you, brother.
Yes, sir.